I'm Jennifer O here at XFC 26 with the victorious Hurricane Heather Jo Clark. How are you feeling right now? I know you're coming off of a two-fight losing streak, just gained a great win against an awesome grappler. What's going through your mind?
Oh, I feel amazing. I feel just incredible. You know, that girl had a chin. I think I kicked her to the face, punched her as hard as I could, I don't know how many times, and she just kept smiling, coming back, you know? I was not expecting that. She took this on 10 days notice. Her pro debut, you know, it was my 10th pro fight. I was really amazed how well she did. And I feel like I really listened to my corner and did everything I was supposed to do and took home the unanimous decision.
Well, you definitely had a height and reach advantage over her. Talk a little bit about your training coming into this fight.
Well, I was training for a lefty, Brianna Van Buren. And then, you know, like 10 days ago, they changed my opponent. So I didn't really know what to do. And I just knew she was going to be aggressive. And I actually thought she was going to be more aggressive. So I just, like I said, I listened to what my corner had to say. And I just did what it took to win, I guess.
Well, you know, she went for the takedown in the second round. You had the go-go plata sweep, which was outstanding. What were you thinking during that? I mean, it was...
You know what? I'm always the one that throws people, so no one really does that to me. So I was like, kind of like surprised that she got it on me, but I felt really good. And when I had like, I was going for that omoplata, you know, I could hear her kind of grunting and stuff. And she was like, you know, she didn't want to let me have that triangle and stuff. And I could just hear her. She wasn't happy about it, but she went for it and then went and got me in that weird like kind of hold position. And you know, my corner said, get up, get up, get up, which is actually against everything in my gut feeling. Like, I want to kind of stay and grapple. I have 3 submission wins, but I listened to him and I got up, and I'm thankful I did, because who knows what could happen.
You've got some amazing head kicks also. I mean, whew, they're outstanding. So what could we expect to see next from you?
Just, you know, better fighter every time. I go in, I train hard. I feel like, you know, I can always improve, and I change camps, and I'm just, like I said, I'm looking to improve and fight to the top. I want to be the best in the world, and I won't stop till I am.
Well, there you have it. Hurricane Heather Jo Clark. I'm Jennifer O, XFC 26.